Thank you. Lovely, non-believe. excuses. I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. Will you accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, no.
Must be you.
Well-deserved, Spaniard. I don't think there's ever been a gladiator to match you.
As for this young man,
he insists you are Hector reborn.
What's it, Hercules?
Why doesn't the hero reveal himself and tell us all your real name? You do have a name.
My name is Gladiator.
How dare you show your back to me? Slave! You will remove your helmet and tell me your name.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, loyal servant to the true emperor, Marcus Aurelius, father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife. I will have my vengeance in this life or the next.
Thank you.
Colosseum. Oh, you should see the Colosseum, Spaniard. 50,000 Romans watching every movement of your sword, willing you to make that killer blow. The silence before you strike, and the noise afterwards. It rises up like a storm, as if you were the thunder god himself.
You were a gladiator.
Yes, I was.
You won your freedom?
A long time ago, the Emperor presented me with the Rudius. It's just a wooden sword, a symbol of your freedom. He touched me on the shoulder, and I was free.
You knew Marcus Aurelius?
I did not say I knew him. I said he touched me on the shoulder once.
You asked me what I want.
I too want to stand in front of the Emperor. As you did.
Then listen to me. Learn from me. I wasn't the best because I killed quickly. I was the best because the crowd loved me. Win the crowd, and you'll win your freedom.
I will win the crowd. I will give them something they've never seen before.
We'll be right back. threat! 3 weeks from now, I will be harvesting my crops.
Imagine where you will be, and it will be so. Hold the line! Stay with me! You find yourself alone, riding in green fields with the sun on your face. Do not be troubled, or you are in Elysium, and you're already dead! Brothers, what we do in life echoes in eternity.
We'll be right back. Don't you understand? Today I saw a slave become more powerful than the Emperor of Rome.
The gods have spared me. I am at their mercy, with the power only to amuse a mob.
That is power. The mob is Rome, and while Commodus controls them, he controls everything. Listen to me. My brother has enemies, most of all in the Senate. But while the people follow him, no one would dare stand up to him until you.
Story. Now that people want to know how the story ends, only a famous death will do. And what could be more glorious than to challenge the Emperor himself in the great arena?
You would fight me.
Why not? Do you think I'm afraid?
I think you've been afraid all your life.
Unlike Maximus the Invincible, who knows no fear.
I knew a man who once said death smiles at us all. All a man can do is smile back.
Friend smiled at his own death.
You must know. He was your father.
Mm-hmm. we are free. We'll see you again, but not yet.